Yes, you're seeing that right. Probably one of my favorite games of all time, just because of the amount of magic.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests.
Hold on.
You know, I really hope.
Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is. Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, Venus. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Attention, please!
Quiet, listen.
Please, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
you? I'm gonna kill you with Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
Cyrus is serious.
Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but one quick.
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got you. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. But we'll be on my way.
Should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else do you need to know? Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Once and for all!
But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
You said, hey, Pierce, how would you like to be a saint to the saints? And I was all, oh, man, I'm gonna miss you.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know.
What a jerk.
Hey, up your fuck off.
Can I do this? So you speedrun a character creation.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
It's a naysayer assassinated. Not if you stay in public. Word of the wise kids. You cannot have naysayers assassinated if you stay in public.
Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
As for hunger, tell the kitchen to fix me a smoothie.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
How about facebuster? Got my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightbleed. Yep. You down? Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
White crib. I just realized I said that. The white crib.
The president's words were taken out of context. Kinsey, what?
Hands off! Gonna need guns. Lots of them. I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway! Still think I'm just a pretty face?
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns. Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! God damn it!
Die, alien motherfucker!
Shit, what the fuck is going on? Pierce, Ben, let's go!
Shit, please, save yourself!
Fuck that, save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the
world. I trained for this!
Death toll is incalculable. Response from world government...
Oh, shit!
How were we not ready?
All people of the Zine Empire!
These aliens are so dead.
I regret nothing!
Leave my country alone!
I did this for you.
I'm gonna find that ugly mother.
Die, alien motherfucker! My wife! I had another one!
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you? Ha! You assholes pissed off the wrong POTUS! Take out my cat. I'll rip your fucking head off!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me! Asha! Matt! God damn it! You are there.
And we're back.
Bert to Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing. Shoot every one of you out of the sky. You stole my gas!
cabinet. You think you can come here and fuck with my country? This is for you. This one's for Uncle Sam.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Fun breaking you.